call a little after 5 o'clock this morning, 5:11 a.m. When we arrived at the scene, this house was fully involved in fire. We had one occupant outside of the house in the street. According to her, she was in the bathroom getting ready for the day whenever there was some sort of explosion inside the structure. She was able to escape out of a window. We have located the body of one small child. We're waiting for homicide investigators and our investigation team in the medical examiner's office to do an investigation to remove the body.
My house started rattling like an explosion, and my son went and looked out the door, and he said, "Oh my God, Carolyn's house is on fire," and I just took off running. And she was out. The neighbors next to her was throwing her across the fence so she could get out. I talked to her. She said all she could talk about was get my baby out of there, get my baby out of there.